next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Slides the puck over. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Keel. Feeds the puck to Lipsbergs. Here's the pass. That pass goes a little sideways. Trying to shake loose. He scores!
I'm loving the way he's aware of where everyone else is on the ice. He dangles his way into a little bit of space, makes that play, and that leads to the run-up to the goal.
Taken by Lee. Into the corner of the attacking area. Sends the pass over. Hits an on-man rush. 2-on-1. Oh, he got all of that with a blocker. What a stop by Wagner. Picking up ahead of steam. On the breakaway. Broke it up. Thought he had a step, but
No, all the way back. Determination and effort are the only way that puck doesn't end up in the net. What a great play.
Oh, look at this chance. Moves it to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity. Whoa. There.
Sorry about your toes, James, that I just jumped on. That was a huge hit.
Couldn't complete the play. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. There's the whistle. We're going to get ourselves the penalty shot here. Here's his chance. One-on-one with the goalie.
Really sure when he went in on that. It's like he didn't have too many thoughts in his head, and he executed it perfectly.
Toronto's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Quick feed to Ash. All alone! And that's the hat trick! Listen to this place!
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat. I love watching him shoot the puck. Now he's in the clear. There's nothing to distract him. Look at that release. Perfect. And it's in the net.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Nice job tying up his opponent. Sends it over.
It's turning into a lap of 4 straight goals for them as they take total control of this game.
Toronto's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away, now you've got a chance. Only trailing by 1 goal.
What an opportunity here! It's a 2-0! What a finish!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal. Beautiful goal here. The goalie's not able to keep up to the slick move, and it's in the net.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Sends the pass in front. He scores! What a play! That's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Moves it quickly over to Ash.
Wow!
We're tied here late in the game!
What a shocking, shocking goal to
And just shovel that puck to the net is the first play here. And the second part is it gets deflected somewhere out front. A bunch of players lingering around. The goalie can't find it, and it's in the net.
Buffalo's won the draw. And it's a quick pass to Flanders. In alone! Oh, broken up!
Well, he's trying to shield the defender from getting to the puck. Just can't do it. And his breakaway is poked away.
There's the buzzer. 60 minutes of play has solved absolutely nothing. So let's go to overtime. And we'll do that next here on EA Sports. Time is set to get underway. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Time to boogie. Puck is dropped on overtime. Let's find out if there's any heroes out there. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And they'll go on the attack. Great pressure by Johnson. Receives the pass. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Looking to set up offensively. A chance in front. Puts it off the post. Here he is in front. Saved made by the goalie.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Here they come down the right side and on the attack. Here's a pass to the middle. And that's intercepted. Into the offensive zone. Fantastic save. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Score!